Paradise PD Season 4. Paradise PD Season 4. Is it renewed? Cancelled at Netflix. The latest. Paradise PD is an animated sitcom that revolves around a group of incompetent police officers who work in a small town with a very high crime rate. As Chief Randall Crawford's son joins this unprofessional police force, they set out to reduce crime in their unique and comical manner, created by Roger Black and Wacko O'Quinn. The dark comedy animated sitcom first released on August 31, 2018. It has been praised by the critics for its brilliant criticism of pop culture figures through dark humor. Interestingly, the show has received a lot of criticism for its lack of emotional attachment, but despite its average rating, the series has generated a massive fan base over the years, which is eagerly waiting for Paradise PD Season 4. So let's have a look at everything we know about the show's return. As for a potential premiere date, there was a gap of nearly a year and a half between Season 1 and 2. Fans didn't have to wait as long for Season 3, however, which debuted just over a year later. Should Netflix greenlight a fourth season, it would likely premiere around March 2022, but the date could move on. Given the advantage of an animated series that doesn't face the challenges of in-person filming during the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic,